As Peep and Chirp carried the big leaf, a strong wind began to blow. Peep didn't know that wind could take some unexpected turns.
Something today. Leaves don't taste so good.
Don't open your mouth. Almost home.
Stop here. You can rest.
Good. Rest. I guess.
Makes Peep sense.
Peep, Quack, and Chirp watched the leaf blow until it was so far away they couldn't see it anymore.